Hi, my name is Mitchie Diller. I'm an audiologist at Boys Town National Research Hospital, and I'm here today to talk with you about troubleshooting hearing aids.
If you have a receiver in the ear hearing aid, which is the style of hearing aid that sits on the back or the top of your ear and has a little wire that runs down the front, these are the steps that you'll take if the hearing aid doesn't sound like it usually does. The first thing you'll want to do is check and make sure that you have a good battery in there. So you'll change the battery, put in a new battery. The next thing you want to do is replace the dome and the wax trap that's behind the dome. In this case, it's a click dome, so you want to sort of get your nail behind the dome and just flick it off like that. The wax trap is the little white ring that was behind the dome, and that is there as sort of a second line of defense to prevent wax from getting into the receiver. To replace that, just twist it in and pull it out. Turn the stick around and insert a new one. And then this just gets tossed in the garbage. Then put the new dome, you snap it on the end, just like that. And this is another receiver in the ear hearing aid. The first thing you want to do is replace the battery. So we'll take out the old battery and put in a new one. And if the hearing aid still seems like it's not working properly, the next thing you want to do is pull the dome off the end, just like this, and replace the wax trap behind the dome. To remove the wax trap that we think might have wax, you just take the stick, and one end is used to remove the one that we think is dirty, and the other end of the stick has a replacement wax trap, and you just push it in, push the stick in, and pull out the dirty wax trap. Turn the stick around and insert the new one. And then this can be tossed into the garbage. And then you get a new dome. And the new dome just slides on to the receiver, like this. The amount of times that you have to replace the domes or the wax trap or really troubleshoot the hearing aids varies depending on the amount of wax that your ears produce or the amount of debris that can get into the hearing aids. If you spend a lot of time outside, dirt and other environmental elements can affect the hearing aids a little more.
If you have any other questions or concerns, please contact your audiologist. For more information on Boys Town Audiology, go to boystownhospital.org.